Greetings.
Where should I look for your son?
East of here, midst the ruins of the fortress. He went there with some rogues from Pharaoh. Met him at the tavern. They filled his head with nonsense about some treasure. I said, Sonny, Pharaoh folk are liars to a man. You shouldn't fraternize with them. But he knew better.
How'll I recognize him? All I know is he doesn't listen to his father. Pretty typical for his age.
His name's Olve. A cheerful lad. A bit of a lisp. Nothing special about his looks. Except last I saw him, he was wearing a yellow tunic. Lovely. None other like it in the village. Got it from me a year back, on his birthday.
That ought to do it. I'll look around. No promises, though.
Horses.
Run, Roach.
Start. Swear to God, we've got to watch that dandelion thing again. Oh, I love that move. Where'd he go?
Ran off to its lair to lick its wounds. Need to track it down. Ate only the entrails. Fussy. This way. Cross to the other side. This time.
Oh yeah, I got us.
Yellow tunic. Must be Ove. Avenged those boys. There's that at least.
Greetings. Any tidings?
Bad ones. Your son's dead, killed by a fiend. All I could do was avenge him.
I told him, son, nothing good ever came out of Pharaoh. Stay home. Your time will yet come for adventures and glory. Your reward. This gold brought me no luck. May it serve you better.
Bam! Then a wave rolled and so many.
It was really you, Kravis, made his apprentice.
You're gonna talk rubbish. Let's not talk at all.
Alright, guys, till next time.